Hey, you know the music blaring from your teenager's room that you tell them to turn down? Well, it's probably coming from the Donnas, who just released their fifth album, Spend the Night. Please welcome the Donnas. Welcome. Donnas 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, I got to ask you, we're just talking the last segment about how things can influence your kids, including music. I know in some of your songs you sing about getting the guys and partying and drinking, and you appeal to an audience, as you said, kids as young as 8. Do you think that's going to have a negative influence on kids, that kind of music?
I think we know that kids, like, make up their minds on their own, and I think anyone that's going to be listening to our music is pretty strong-headed anyway, so they'll probably make up their mind before they hear our songs.
Yeah, but little kids who might be listening wouldn't even think about drinking or partying, and then they hear you guys singing about it.
I think that the only thing we worry about that as soon as we see younger kids in the audience, but they're always with their parents.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they are.
So, when we do have younger fans, their parents are fans, too.
So the message you want to send to these kids is?
Well, I think that the message we send, especially to younger fans, is that you can do whatever you want.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And you don't, you know what I mean?
Like, well, you do it for us right now, okay? Okay. Here to sing Too Bad About Your Girl off their CD, Spend the Night. Please welcome the Donnas. Spend the Night is in stores now, and you can also catch their hot new single, Too Bad About Your Girl, on the soundtrack for the movie Grind, in theaters now. We'll be right back.